You're entering one of the Baltimore area's most elaborate and scary haunted houses. Kim's Krypt has been in eastern Baltimore County for 18 years. This is their first year in Essex, and it's not for the faint of heart.
People want to be scared. And sometimes it's not just the total walkthrough, get them in, get them out. We'll stop you and we'll interact with you and you'll be part of the show.
I found that out as we made our way through the crypt. The entire trip is in a dark maze and takes about 25 minutes to go through. There are some scares that make you jump. And gruesome things of all shapes and sizes lurking near the walls and in the corners. And of course, no haunted house would be complete without the guys chasing you with chainsaws.
To keep it like true to the heart, I mean, I love horror. I'm this way every single day. I drive a hearse. I wear my Halloween socks every day.
That passion shows in the elaborate scenes. Some old favorites are back, like the Sally Sue Room, featuring a demonic four-year-old in a classroom setting. And there are new scares this year, so even if you come back every Halloween, there's still stuff to frighten you to the core.
My favorite room, not to say it, the Exorcist Room. This year, we've taken to the next level. So what you've seen in the past, you haven't seen this yet.
Tonight is your last chance to tour Kim's Krypt. They're open from 7 till 10:30. You can find more information on our website, WBALTV.com. In Essex, Kim Dacey.